Susan.
Thank you for taking our questions.
You're welcome.
Appreciate it. Susan Little, on 85 North Main Road. I just printed out the budget today, so I haven't had a lot of time to take a little hard look at it. But I have to say that I think that overall, it's pretty disappointing. I think that this is low-hanging fruit left over from the past council's opinions. And I think that these are serious times, even if we are an affluent community. And taking a look at all positions in the town is probably a good idea at this point. It would behoove the supervision of the Public Works Department or the to take a look at time on task, to have documentation of exactly what these workers are doing all day. I mean, I think that as we've all seen, we know that there are things that happen that you have to question sometimes. And people sitting in the driveway at West Reach for hours. I mean, because I go up and down North Road a lot, so that you wonder what they're doing. Or cutting down the trees in front of the Godina Farm for the land trust. I mean, I was shocked at those trees all being cut down. And taking a look at the efficiencies of all the departments is really important. Towns like East Greenwich are taking a look at the building inspector position and the town planner. No offense, but it's those are positions that the workload just isn't there, and they're having to make some tough decisions in these towns. And I think that they're cutting those positions back to part time because they just don't have any building permits. They don't need a building inspector full time. And I had one question for Bruce. What is the dollar value of the town employee paying 20% of the health care premium?
About $3,300.
Per year?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Any other questions, comments? Raise your hands.
Mr. Pierce?
Sure.
I'll keep it short. I'm Kathy Gregory. I live at 115 Baby Drive. Ellie and I love your passion. Mr. Kaiser, I appreciate your numbers. And I appreciate the fact that you guys have a tough job. My parents came here in 62. When I was about 5, my mother accidentally ran over the dog in the driveway. And Mr. Alfred Vieira came as an animal control dog officer. My mother had a dozen kids. The kids were all screaming and crying in the driveway. And Mr. Vieira was there. And I can remember that now. I'm 48 years old today, by the way. I can remember that. And that stuck with me my whole life. And after Mr. Vieira, it was Charlie Bursey. And after Charlie Bursey, it was Jack Alvo. And now it's me. And as much as I appreciate everybody being here, I know you guys have numbers. These are my numbers. These are the numbers that matter to me right here. I know you have cuts to make, and I can appreciate that. I would not have to make that choice for anything. But these numbers matter too. We've always had a dog officer here, and whether it's me or somebody else, this is what makes Jamestown Jamestown. And I think it's really important. So, thank you.
Comments about the budget. subject for the presentation tonight. Any other questions from the council? Anything deeper in the budget that you want to discuss tonight?
Do we have any more to add?
Sure, we have two more sessions.
We have two more sessions. Hearing nothing at this point, no further questions or comments from the council? Hold on. Peter?
I'm just curious if the town administrator ever thought, and there's a lot of companies that are doing four-day work weeks. There's a lot of companies that you either lose your job or you take a 1% or 2% cut in pay. I mean, would you like to take 2% off your pay? You make it, what, 90 grand a year?
No,
the town administrator, Mr. Kaiser. I mean, I bet you you'd save more than $39,000 if you took a 1% cut across the board for all the employees, all the town employees.
Peter, yeah. Just as we start to review this budget further, it's not going to be about people, people's performance, people in specific positions. It's about budget. It's about the services that the town wants and is willing to pay for. It's about the amount of tax increase or decrease the town is willing to pay for. We have to be cognizant of everybody, not just the people in this room. So we will be looking at the budget. We still have another month and a half to review the budget, make recommendations on changes to it. So this is not settled at this point. This was our first work session. I appreciate everybody coming out and showing your support, and I appreciate you all coming out and actually speaking up in public at a meeting. This was good. At this point, I will close the meeting. And thank you all for coming. We'll see you at the next session.